Hello students, in this lecture we'll see the problems on permutation. In last class I told you that formula of permutation, if you remember, that the formula is NPR, where N is the number of values given and R is the arrangement. According to the definition, I told you that when you have a given set of object, the way you can arrange the given object is called as permutation. So it has a formula that is called as NPR. But let me tell you one thing, that in all possible question, it is not mandatory that you can use only this formula, because you will see some example I'll be solving. In all question, you'll not be able to use this kind of formula, because in some questions repetition will be there, in some question like different tricks are there that I have noted down here. So we'll go through it. The type of sum in permutation is divided into two types. That is, one is according to the number and one is according to the word. So according to the number, in one case with 0, or the number which starts or includes with 0, and other one is without 0, that is non-zero number. And when you consider word, word can be of repeated and non-repeated letter, where repetition is allowed, not allowed, vowel, consonant always together, never together, no two words together, no two in the sense you will see further, and odd and even places you are keeping the word. So these things will be more clear when we'll go to the example. First we'll start with the number. Number, the first question is, or the first type is, I have taken as non-zero. So it is asked that how many ways a 3-digit number can be formed using 1, 2, 3, 4. So total how many numbers are, so total how many objects or numbers are given here? N as 4, because 1, 2, 3, 4 you can see here. And arrangement here is 3. Why 3? It's because how many ways a 3-digit number, you are trying to make some 3-digit number using this 4 different number or 4 different objects. So you want the arrangement of 3-digit number using 4 objects. So what will be the answer? According to the NPR formula, it will be 4P3. Okay, so 4, I told you that n factorial divided by n minus r factorial. So it will be 4 into factorial value, you know, 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 divided by 1 factorial, or that is 1. So this will be cancelled out, and what will be the answer here? 24. So in 24 ways, you can arrange this 4 number into 3-digit number. Okay, then we'll see the other one. How many ways a 2-digit number can be formed using this number? So totally how many objects you have? Number of objects are 5, and arrangement you want for 2-digit number. So the formula will be NPR. I told you my R is different. Either you can write like this or however you write this. I write the R like this. Don't get confused. This is my R. So NPR is 5P2. So it will be 5 factorial by 5 minus 2 factorial. But you can see a difference in between the previous question and this question. There you had the unique number 1, 2, 3, 4. All are distinct to each other. But can you see the same thing here? Here you have got 2 present twice, which is not unique. Duplicacy is there. So in such cases, it comes under this category where repetition is there, or repeated values is there. But this is for word, but we are doing for number. Same thing is applied in either of the case. So what you can do is, whenever repetition is there, you have to divide the number of repeated value. It means with the total thing, you have to divide the number of repeated value. How many times it is repeated? 2 times. So it will be divided by 2 factorial. So the answer will be 5 factorial. 5 minus 2 is 3 factorial into this 2. So how much will be the answer? The answer will be 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 divided by 3, 2 into 2 into 1. Here also 1 is there. So 3, 2, 2 cancel out. 2 is So the answer is 10.